Our leaders are talking while the oceans are rising around us. They need to be doing more than talk. They need to do everything they can to keep global warming to below 1.5 degrees. The high-emitting nations need to pay for the climate crisis that they've caused.